And a little traffic heads up for you. For those of you who normally take the Skyway, the state DOT says that the inbound Skyway is going to be closed from Ohio Street to the 190 ramp Friday night at 9 p.m. until Saturday morning at 6 a.m. All inbound traffic to the city during those hours will need to get off on the Ohio Street exit. The DOT says that this closure is for the emergency removal of a traffic sign assembly.